Welcome back to Firebase Hades. Fun never stops, does it? Luckily, they're off their game. Red Legion's still reeling from you taking out Thumos, so we've stepped up our air raids.
And in turn, they've stepped up their defenses at the base. Some kind of anti-aircraft fire. Think you could find out more?
Absolutely. You're right, Devrim. They've installed anti-aircraft turrets all over the base.
And with how paranoid you've made the Legion, I'm betting they're pretty well guarded.
This seems familiar, but look out the window.
Does that mean you can see the turrets?
Barely. We need to find a way out there.
Thank you. We're almost there, but everything's locked down.
We really did make them paranoid.
Pretty great, huh?
It will be great when they reach those turrets and give them a good thrashing.
This seems familiar, but look out the window.
Does that mean you can see the turrets?
Barely. We need to find a way out there. We're almost there, but everything's locked down.
We really did make them paranoid.
Pretty great, huh?
It will be great when they reach those turrets and give them a good thrashing.
Thank you.
The power sources for those turrets are shielded, too. That's just excessive. Get me to a console. I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
Red Legion dropships flying low over the church. Heads up.
That's all of them. But as much as I want us to get out of here, there are two generators recharging their heavy tanks. You know how we feel about tanks.
In fact, I do.
That's our ticket out of here. But there's one more thing we can do while we're here. Remember that big weapon we disabled? With all the clock winding? It's almost back to fully functional.
You two are pushing your luck out there.
Sometimes that's the only way to win, Dev.
Perfect. The next time that big cannon tries to fire, it's not going to go well for the Red Legion.
Why wait?
That's a good point. Let's get to a maintenance console and we'll start a firing sequence.
You two have definitely earned your keep today. Red Legion's gonna be furious.
May I suggest calling it a day? Before the entire base comes down on your heads.
Oh, you worry too much, Devrim.
I don't know what's gotten into him, but I like it.